picnic starting like at 2 p.m. and in the evening on that. Speaking of visitors, before we go any further, I'd like to just take a moment right now and open it up. Some of you are probably aware that a week or so ago, Lou had some back surgery, and so she's recovering from that. And also, Matt was in the hospital at the beginning part of this week. His heartbeat was acting up a little bit. So let's just take, they put a lot of time and prayer into this garage and into a lot of your lives. So what I'd like to do now is just have a quiet time, and then maybe you that would like to pray for Matt and Lou.
Hey, you should include Michael Jackson. He just died like half an hour ago.
He died.
Literally, I just got a text from my phone that said I'm going to die.
No, he's not. That's why we play Peter.
Yeah, it's funnier now, isn't it?
Yeah.
You can't
say
that.
All right, come on.
Okay. Eli, maybe if you could lead us in the microphone, would you lead us in prayer in the microphone to start it out? Thank you.
You're not
going to rest. Hallelujah!
Alright, everybody take your hats off, and if you're a girl, put a hat on. You guys remember that old Calvin verse?
Alright, dear Lord, we thank you for this time that we have together and for letting us play here in the garage. It was actually pretty fun, even though I was freaked out. Thank you for letting the weather hold off until now. And be with everyone here tonight and also the Fister family. They're having problems. Lou just had back surgery. She's going to need knee surgery, I do believe, and Matt has something going on with his heart. So I pray that you just be with them and be with Michael Jackson, too. And Farrah Fawcett, I guess you just asked. Yeah. And be with everybody tonight, and then you may be pretty. Amen.
Thank you, Eli. Good job.
Yes. Awesome.